I asked you to set the table.
Yeah.
Well, I'd like it done this Christmas, please. Are you not going to change? Abby, can you get the door for me, please? Abby, did you set the table like I asked? Abby, did you set the table? Get the door for me, please, will you? It'll probably be your brother.
Which one?
Well, the good one. I'll get the door for me this Christmas.
Freezing out there.
It's winter.
Well, it's nice to see you too. Are you not going to change? Or are you just going to stay a little brat?
Are you not going to change? Or are you going to stay?
Oh, son!
Oh, this is Chloe. Chloe, this is my mum and my sister Abby.
Oh, please call me Jane.
So, how are you?
Yeah, okay.
The school kid?
Yeah, okay. Got my exam results a few weeks ago.
Really? How'd you do?
Yeah, I passed everything.
Wow.
Try not to seem too surprised.
No, I'm not, it's just... Wow, that's great. I'm really proud of you. Dad would be really proud of you.
Yeah. Okay.
It really was cold out there.
Why didn't you just come in?
Well, it's rude to just walk into someone's house.
This is your house.
I don't live here anymore. Wouldn't it be right just to walk in unannounced? Hello! Oh, are you here? Yeah, I'm not long now. Sorry I'm late. It's absolutely freezing out there.
It's winter.
Are you not going to change?
You're wearing a t-shirt.
Oh, hello. I don't know you. Hi, I'm Anthony.
I am Chloe.
Thank you. Jean, thank you. Thank you. What the fuck is this?
Don't swear.
Brilliant! Is it the one I asked for?
Yeah.
It's great. Brilliant. Thanks. I've got yours here. Here you go.
Thank you. What is this?
It's Twilight. You lot are into that, right? Vampires and werewolves. Ooh. It's based on the film.
Yeah. Thanks.
What did your brother get you? Oh, they're lovely.
Oh, wait, before I forget. Here you go.
It's underwear.
I hope they fit.
It's lovely. Thanks.
So, what did you get you, Mum?
Oh, it's that...
Fajita maker?
Aye.
I don't know what you like fajitas.
You don't like fajitas.
Yeah, but I do, and it makes it easy for Mum to make them. What did you get, huh?
Oh, nothing really. Well, come on everybody, dig in.
Since when do you play golf? A while now. You'd know that if you were here more often. Let's just calm down. This is supposed to be a nice family dinner. Family dinners? Who would you know about family dinners? The last family dinner you were at was after Dad's funeral.
Oh, here we go again. I came up from uni for the funeral.
Aye. Well, you were in gallivant with your university pals at university. I was here looking after Mum.
Sounds more like she's been looking after you.
What do you mean?
You're a grown man. You can't cook your own dinners once in a while.
When's the last time you cooked your own dinner? I don't have a girlfriend to do all my cooking and cleaning.
That's because you can't keep a girlfriend for more than 5 minutes.
What about Lucy?
Put it this way. You didn't call her Luce because her name was Lucy.
She wasn't that bad.
Oh, I like that girl.
That bad? She cheated on you 20 times.
No, I didn't really like her at all.
It was 19.
That's much better.
Well, what do you know? Shut up. You've not even got a job.
I swear.
Don't swear.
If I turn out like you, I'll kill myself. Did you really think I'd like Twilight? Twice shite more like.
No, it's better than what you got me.
What do you mean?
You asked me for a DVD player. You gave me a pair of socks, you tight-fisted bastard.
They were good socks. It was a DVD player that was shite. It's not even the one I asked for.
Well, I paid a lot of money for that.
Much?
£150.
Oh, your ass.
Don't swear.
100 times more expensive than those socks you gave me. It's 150. You'd know that if you went to school.
You know my teachers hated me.
Because you were an arsehole.
You're an arsehole!
Will everybody please stop swearing? Why was the beach embarrassed? Because the seaweed... I don't get it.
Because the seaweed? Because the seaweed...
Why was the beach embarrassed?
Because the seaweed... It's because the seaweed... Psst!
Oh, that's good.
Right, Mum, I'm off. Thanks for everything.
Yeah, okay.
Bye-bye.
Bye, Abby.
See you later.
And never change. Mum.
Be safe, okay?
Very well. Doesn't show signs of stopping. And I brought some corn for popping. Lights are turned down low. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I'll hate going out in the storm. But if you'll really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. The fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbying. As long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.